popular in every culture. We ain't even dead, you try to eat us like a vulture. It's torture. I forgot to mention that it's very scary. If we fry our bodies, then you turn us to a Bloody Mary.
It's kinematically addictive, it's gonna cost ya. You are not your friend, you turn us into sauce. Psychologically, you are insane, you need a doctor. Don't put us in a VA camp, then drink tomato sauce.
I bet vegans and vegetarians feel like they helping the world more. They ain't helping us by turning to an herbivore. Pluck us out the ground with no remorse like dinosaurs. Then you sprinkle us in salad after you chop us up, of course.
We're alive too, don't only look at us as food. Besides, we actually find it pretty rude. When you plant us in the earth, we already know this and we're screwed. Let's roast the rolls. How would you like to be chopped and stewed?
I'm the master of my tomato. Philosophical like Plato. As humans do as I say so, I lay low. Ensuring my plan to reach today's goal. To spread the globe, surpassing that of potatoes. My subordinates will lack ambition. Never seem to understand my division. Mission. I desire not to get eaten, that's a contradiction. So I created the human vessel, that was my decision. Simply put, the only way that I can spread my seed is if the humans kept eating and planting more for me. When I, the mastermind tomato, created human beings, ultimately it was to help me build a family. But now I see how my offspring can bottle up all of this hate. Their perspective, all they live for is just to be ate. It isn't fair that they're forced to endure such a fate. So a revolutionary plan I must postulate. Manipulating the minds of mankind is pretty fine. Until you find that all this time it was you that crossed the line. To put a stop to this madness, I might ask for your help. But since you're helping with it, I'm just going to eat myself.